M10 engine, as did most of the Curtiss P-40 variants, and indeed the new build Yak 3s that we saw earlier. However, an Allison-engined Mustang came here to Duxford for evaluation by the Air Fighting Development Unit. The unit that was based here from December 1940 to March 1943, developing and honing tactics for the optimum combat employment of frontline RAF aircraft.